But it's, you've seen him a lot.
I tell you what, they were joking on the sidelines. It's a da-da-da, da-da-da, you know. That was, he made a catch like that in practice that we, you know, down the middle, we all marveled at. But that was a phenomenal catch, one of the best catches I've probably ever seen, you know. And it's amazing that he comes to the sidelines, he's like, did I catch that? You know, so I'm just so happy for him too, you know. I'm happy and also very pleased the fact that we were allowed to let Bob Gooch walk out, be one of our captains. Darius Jennings wore his number and he did it proud. Darius played a very good game himself. That's the type of team that we have. And the type of young men that are in this program.
I got two questions. How is KP doing?
Well, obviously he got his bell rung there a little bit, and for safety reasons, you know, he did not return the game. So we'll see. As the week progresses, we go in tomorrow. And we'll find out more about how he is and how he's doing.
And after the Grayson Lambert interception, you guys, I don't know if you threw it more than three times the rest of the game. Just went straight running the ball. What was kind of the strategy involved there as the game went on?
Well, eat as much clock as possible. You know, the running game was doing some things, you know, for us, and we're going to throw the ball, you know, vertically. We're going to do things like that. But at the time of where we were in the game, it was about taking points off the game because our defense. I mean, taking time off the clock because our defense was playing well.